Dreaming of a career in cloud engineering? Here's your roadmap simplified. First up, master the basics of IT and networking. Get comfortable with Linux and Windows and understand TCP, IP, DNS, HTTP, and SSH. Learn the basics of virtualization. Next, pick a cloud platform, AWS, Azure, or GCP. Know core services like compute, storage, and networking. Use the free tier to practice. Dive into compute services, AWS, EC2, Azure VM, or GCP Compute Engine. Understand auto-scaling, load balancing, and pricing models. Learn about storage and databases, object storage like S3, relational DBs like RDS, and NoSQL options like DynamoDB. Get a grip on cloud networking, VPCs, subnets, gateways, and security groups. Move on to infrastructure as code with tools like Terraform or CloudFormation. Understand CI/CD and DevOps tools, Jenkins, GitHub Actions, and Docker Basics. Don't forget monitoring and logging, CloudWatch, Azure Monitor, and Stackdriver. Finally, grasp security and identity management with IAM, MFA, and encryption. And consider certifications. They're game changers. Ready to start your cloud journey? Let's go.